April Fools. Have you ever wondered where that term came from? You gotta find out now. April Fools is generally known by the public as a day to trick or fool someone. But its origin is rather interesting and is still being practiced today. In the early 1500s, the Catholic Church noticed that Easter was drifting from its appropriate time of being on the first Sunday after the first full moon after the spring equinox. By 1560, Easter had crept up to 10 days earlier than it should. So in 1582, by order of Pope Gregory XIII, 10 days were removed from the calendar and a new calendar was instituted. The calendar still in use today by most countries, the Gregorian calendar. In parts of France, however, there were those who continued to keep April 1st as the first day of the year, and so they were called April Fools. Interestingly enough, April 1st is the beginning of the fiscal year for many large corporations, including the Internal Revenue System. Why do you think your taxes are due on April 15th? Because March 31st is the end of the fiscal year. They give you 15 days to get your taxes filed and submitted. Sounds like a perfect time for a financial reset, don't you think?